rummage through the attic, can you imagine buying a painting for only $75 and coming to find out that it's later valued at $7,500? Or maybe perhaps finding out you inherited George Washington's wallet. What? Our next guest finds the history of these items like these and ends up making a lot of people happy. Well, you know who she is, Dr. Lori from Discovery Channel's Auction Kings. She is here and in town this weekend, going to be appearing at the big home show and the remodeling show in St. Charles. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Nice
How
to
are
see you? Well, I know that you do make a lot of people happy, and a lot of people think they might have things of value
right.
in their family. What kind of signifies the value there?
Okay.
I mean, because if it's something sentimental to me, my grandmother, it's valuable to me that way.
Right.
But we're talking money. Cash
money.
Yeah.
So here's an example for you. The Beanie Baby that you thought wasn't worth anything, I can tell the difference between the one that is worth $5 and the one that is worth $90,000.
Wait, there's a Beanie Baby worth 90 grand?
So, yeah.
For real?
So why don't you come down to the Builder's Home and Garden Show, right?
Right.
Home and Remodeling Show
right.
and say,
right.
you know what, I'm going to find out. And this could be art, antiques, collectibles, your anything that you've got in the house that you say, I want to know. I will break some hearts. Some of you are going to hear the truth. You remember the truth. I'm going to go, you know what?
Why are you looking at me, Dr. Lori?
And we're basically going to, in fact, Randy, you know, tell you, what do you look for? How do you know? I use years of experience.
Right, right. You are an antiques appraiser.
I am an antiques yep. appraiser, but I have a PhD, so I'm not just any antiques appraiser.
They call her doctor for a reason.
Yeah, but basically what I'm going to do, I'll make you laugh, I'll have you learn it, and you'll see at the next flea market, at the next yard sale, what you've got. And we've got hundreds of exhibitors, expert exhibitors, who are there ready to sharpen their pencils, make good deals for you at the home show, and basically say, hey, this might be the best product for keeping your basement dry where you're storing all these pieces. This may be the best object that you might say to yourself, oh, I want you to evaluate my dining room, but I've got too much light in my dining room, so the sun might actually come in.
Right.
We've got the newest fangled windows that you can actually put in your dining room if you need it. It all works together.
I gotta go back to the Beanie Baby thing.
Okay.
I remember I had hundreds of them
right.
and sold them in one huge
right,
hefty bag.
You don't know what you're doing with all due respect.
I think I sold it for $20 for all
yeah.
of them.
Yeah, and I would have gone through them and said, okay, some of these are and some of these aren't. You can also bring pictures and get them appraised. So
okay.
if you have that dining room set and you say, I'm not schlepping this down to St. Charles, fine, we get that. But basically what you want to do is you want to then bring photographs, take some measurements. I'll break some hearts, I'll make some millionaires.
All right, what is the hot collectible now? Like say Beanie
Political.
Baby.
Political.
Okay.
Political collectibles right now. And then on, you know, the 15th of November, you should have sold them by now. I'm going to teach you all those tips because I'm the person who knows.
In November, one's going to be worth a lot more than the other.
You
That's
got
all
it.
We're saying.
You got
well,
it.
Thank you. A pleasure to meet you. And
nice
if you want to meet Dr. Lori, she's going to be there appearing at the 36th Annual Builders and Home and Remodeling Show. Bring your stuff. She'll tell you what it's worth. Or not. We've got links to their website on our Fox 2 News app, and all you need to do is download it, and it's absolutely free. Thanks.
And-